We now know the name of a woman found dead after a fire tore through a Newton home. KCCI first told you about the deadly fire last month. Officials say 51-year-old Julianne Chapman died of smoke inhalation. The fire broke out July 16th on the city's south side. It took about 3 hours to knock out the fire. The cause is still unknown.